I'm a junior and I play the violin.
I'm Virginia, I'm a freshman, I play the violin.
I'm Ellie, I'm a sophomore, I play the violin.
Alright, we're going to be playing two pieces for you guys, and they both either correlate with a song or a poem. And
yeah, so our first piece is called It's Music in the Air. It's based off a lyrical song. And a lyrical song just kind of like explains how music can bring you joy. So keep that in mind when Aiden reads the poem.
Alright.
First song.
There's music in the air when the infant morn is nigh, and a faint blush is seen on the bright and laughing sky. Many a harp's ecstatic sound with its thrill of joy profound, while we list there, enchanted, to the music in the air. There's music in the air when the noontide sultry beam reflects a golden light on the distant mountain stream. When beneath some grateful shade, sorrow's aching head is laid, sweetly to the spirit there comes the music in the air. There's music in the air with its twilight's gentle sigh, is lost on evening's breast and as pensive beauties die. Then oh, the loved one's gone, wake the pure celestial song, angel voices greet us there in the music of the air. And with this piece, I'd like you guys to imagine a childhood memory that you guys may have. Gently, sweet Afton, among thy green braes, flow gently, I'll sing thee a song in thy praise. My Mary's asleep by thy murmuring stream, flow gently, sweet Afton, disturb not her dream. Thou stock dove whose echo the sounds thro' the glen, ye wild whistling blackbirds in yon thorny den. Thou green-crested lopping, thy screaming forebear, I charge you, disturb not my slumbering fair. How lofty, sweet Afton, thy neighboring hills, far marked with the courses of clear winding rills. There daily I wander as noon rises high, my flocks and my Mary, sweet cotton my eye. And for this one, I want you guys to imagine the time when music brought you joy.